It's a quick video on my Delta 3D printer. It's a He3D company micromake in China. Right now I'm printing on a Lexan bed. I've designed a holder that allows the bed to be removable. The bed is heated. You get really good adhesion with ABS, PLA, and PETG. With ABS, if you print too close to the bed, you're very likely going to end up with a permanent base on your part. The spool holder is adjustable and the taper there allows it to center any size spool of filament. The filament actually runs on a bearing as well, so it spins pretty smooth. The printer is running at 85 millimeters a second, travels at 180 millimeters a second. The Y carriages, there's no adjustment. The actual tension of the Y in the carriage is what keeps them nice and tight on the open rail. Right now I'm running a smoothie on an MKS S-base. Never get any lag in the full graphics display. And with the new carriages, you can see the Z layer is perfect. There's no banding or anything. Let me know if you have any questions about any parts on my printer. I will release the files if I do, but I just haven't posted them on any of these sites right now. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more of my Mccree Revolver.